look at the quality of the bedding that you have. Now, I found this pillow in my house. It was actually poking around in one of the back bedrooms. And as I pulled it out, I was like, hey, that looks like an old granny pillow. And then I looked at it on closer inspection.